Hello, my name is Exabyte, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make Minecraft a lot more colorful. So start over here, and everything's normal, then step on the pressure plate, and then all of a sudden everything gets super bright, like the ground gets brighter, all the flowers get, the sky gets brighter, like everything gets a whole lot brighter. And then I come over here, step on this pressure plate, and it all goes back to normal. And I step on this one, we can like fly around and look up and like see that everything is like all super saturated and like the colors are like completely blown out. And then come back here and set everything back to normal. Now, how this works is when you step on this pressure plate, it will give all the entities in the world a glowing effect. Now, due to the amount of entities, that means that you'll almost always be looking at some entity that has a glowing effect. And I've added a couple extra shulkers just to make sure that you're always looking at one. And when you do look at an entity with a glowing effect, then that will render a certain shader. It's like the entity glowing shader. And that shader can then be modified with a resource pack. So I modified the shader with a resource pack to get it to, instead of having a little glowing, it just like blows out all the colors. And then when we step on this pressure plate, it will then clear all of the effects from entities, making it so that that shader is no longer running. Now, there are some weird things with this. For one, as you can see, my hand no longer renders, and the little box that normally appears around blocks no longer renders. And transparent blocks, like water, also cease to render, so like the water is just completely invisible. And if we go under it, then we can tell that we're underwater. However, the look of water is dramatically changed and really makes it look like the entire world is flooded. But if we go back up, then we'll see that the water is still completely invisible. This also works for pretty much any like transparent or like block entity thing. So if we grab like stained glass, then we can place that, and then if we go over here and activate the shader, then we'll see that we actually placed a bunch of stained glass. It's just that with the shader, that was all invisible. And I will provide a download link for the resource pack that includes this shader. So all you'll have to do is download the resource pack, apply the resource pack, and then look at an entity that's glowing, and then everything will be all colorful like this. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to give it a like, and if you want to see more, then subscribe and click the bell for a new video every Saturday. And I'll see you next time. Bye!